One rep. Two reps there. So what's going on? We'll go slowly. I'm going to use my rear hand, for me it's my right hand, to hammer downwards. The left hand chambers on the right shoulder, and I backhand hammer here. Then I'm going to go right elbow, left hammer to make space, cross to signify the beginning of the end or the follow-up combination. Once this first move's happening here, just wanting to visualize that your enemy, your opponent, has hands up in front of them like so, like this. So there's some barriers in the way. Maybe you can, well, there's a whole bunch of options, but what we're looking at doing here is I want to take this lead arm and I'm going to hammer it out the way. And then once that's hammered out the way, opens a line here, hopefully, I'm going to try and exploit. So I'm going to hammer out the way, hit on the face, get in closer than punching range, elbow, cover again, because that covers for their right hand here, and that's my follow-up at the end. Hammer, backhand on the face, two elbows, backhand here, either as I exit, I push them back, and then follow up with something we're using cross today. So my good friend Bill here, this is his lead arm, imagine it's that structure that's kind of sticking out, guarding his center line to his face, and it's the barrier in my way that I need to hammer out the way. So we go here, one, two, hammer back, and hit again on the exit. Lead arm, the first move, I'm gonna hammer down the lead arm, out the way. Second move, because I'm chambered on my right shoulder, I'm gonna exploit the new opening here as I pull this one back. And now, depending on the range, we could do something else. Could cross here, but today, I wanna move in some elbows. Elbow, cover again to get back out, and if necessary, we follow up. So, two, elbow, hammer, and hip. Doing this one, I always twist him up a little bit here. Forehand, backhand, two elbows, backhand with the left, cross.